Well, 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 guess who's in another fix? I might just need some clever little brother tricks. Typical Nathan, I guess, just slipping. One problem and he's a headless chicken. Then it's down to me to bail him out, of course. Similar to when he ran out of clean boxer shorts and he was running late for some hot dinner date. I made him a pair with scissors and a pillowcase.
And I can see it in his face. He's most happy when my situation isn't great. 99% of the time, he started it. And it's always me who's got to clean up after him. But I can only think of dumb ways to fundraise. Eating 20 school dinners in my lunch break. Sponsored wig making. Playground bareback pig racing.
Poor Nathan, look at his little brain ticking. Trying to think something up, but it ain't clicking. I don't know why he always struggles with the same mission. When in the end, he'll probably ask for some J wisdom.
Okay, listen, Nate, you're a sharp dude. Probably sharper than a great white shark tooth. And you know there's not a point that you can't prove. Although, talking to yourself, not a smart move.
He's like a cartoon, nothing between his ears. There's only one guy there when he needs ideas. Let's be honest, he's been feeding off me for years. So why is he putting off the obvious? Please, I'm here.
Guess I could run it past him. No, I don't wanna have to ask him. But if he's got an idea that might sell, hey Josh,
don't tell me you need my help.